All right, we're using a graphing utility for this problem. So here's my graphing calculator. I'm going to check the mode and make sure I'm in radians. And then in the y equals menu.